Riboflavin is a vitamin used to correct vitamin B2 deficiency. In this video, let's find found. What is riboflavin? What is riboflavin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking riboflavin? How does riboflavin work? How to use riboflavin? What is riboflavin? Riboflavin, also known as vitamin B2, is a vitamin found in food and sold as a dietary supplement. It is essential to the formation of two major coenzymes, flavin mononucleotide and flavin adenine dinucleotide. Riboflavin was discovered in 1920, isolated in 1933, and first synthesized in 1935. In its purified, solid form, it is a water-soluble yellow-orange crystal in powder. In addition to its function as a vitamin, it is used as a food coloring agent. What is riboflavin used for? For the treatment of arabflavinosis, vitamin B2 deficiency. Contraindication. There are no absolute contraindications to riboflavin intake. What is riboflavin used for? For the treatment of arabflavinosis, vitamin B2 deficiency. Pharmacodynamic. Riboflavin, or vitamin B2, is an easily absorbed, water-soluble micronutrient with a key role in maintaining human health. Like the other B vitamins, it supports energy production by aiding in the metabolizing of fats, carbohydrates, and proteins. Vitamin B2 is also required for red blood cell formation and respiration, antibody production, and for regulating human growth and reproduction. It is essential for healthy skin, nails, hair growth, and general good health, including regulating thyroid activity. Riboflavin also helps in the prevention or treatment of many eye disorders, including some cases of cataracts. Mechanism of action. Binds to riboflavin hydrogenase, riboflavin kinase, and riboflavin synthase. Riboflavin is the precursor of flavin mononucleotide, FMN, riboflavin monophosphate, and flavin adenine dinucleotide, FAD. The antioxidant activity of riboflavin is principally derived from its role as a precursor of FAD and the role of this cofactor in the production of the antioxidant reduced glutathione. Reduced glutathione is the cofactor of the selenium-containing glutathione peroxidases, among other things. The glutathione peroxidases are major antioxidant enzyme. Reduced glutathione is generated by the FAD-containing enzyme glutathione reductase. Half-life. 66 to 84 minutes. Dose. RDA. Males, 1.3 mg per day. Females, 1.1 mg per day. Pregnant, 1.4 mg per day. Nursing, 1.6 mg per day. Riboflavin deficiency. Supplementation is indicated for adults with riboflavin deficiency syndromes. 6 to 30 mg/day PO in divided doses. Safety advice. Riboflavin, or vitamin B2, is essential during pregnancy because it supports your baby's bone, muscle, and nerve development. That's all the information about riboflavin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.